Hey guys, this is my morning makeup, and Carla did this awesome sun-kissed look on me. But what do you do with the eyes when you're going with the sun-kissed look? Because you don't want to overdo it, right?
Correct. So when you're doing the sun-kissed look, you basically want to focus a wash of a light color on her lid, but you want to give the eye a definition. So you want to make sure to define it with brown. It is very important because black sometimes can look a little bit too harsh. But also, to give that extra push, you want to add a small amount of black right on the lash line so you can mix the colors, giving it that defined effect, but not harsh.